We are here at the pool. We did get in, but we got out.
Hola. Hola, ¿cómo estás? They say
what?
Yo hablamos español.
No.
No?
Yo hablo.
Yo hablo español. Aquí a Punta Cana. Punta Cana.
Alrighty then.
Wave, Sahara. Y'all supposed to race. Are y'all ready?
No.
Why not?
Give me! You don't want to swim. Give me!
No, I want y'all to swim. I want to see. The person that can race the fastest, I'm going to give y'all $1.
Huh?
The person that can race the fastest, I'm going to give you $1.
You cheated.
No, I didn't.
You cheated.
No, I didn't.
You're supposed to swim, not walk.
I wasn't walking.
Yes, you were. I got it on footage. Dustin, you won because your sister cheated.
I know.
She cheated. You okay?
I said that.
You all right?
Yeah, she said that.
You okay?
I'm okay. I'm the one who got in.
And look at this cheater right here. Hey.
So, we have come back to the house. We've showered, we've chilled, watched a little bit of basketball,
social media.
Played some games on the tablet.
Yeah, now we're gonna head out. Try to see what we can do.
Catch a show or something, a game.
Something.
See what we can get.
Do it again. Play it to new level like you mean it.
Because I don't like when y'all fight. So when y'all fight, that's what y'all do.
Because he got hit my head.
Y'all by mistake.
But if it's a mistake, then you say I'm sorry.
I do sorry.
You just crossing over. You mercy.
What? Oh, you can't be in front of people if you mercy.
Mercy? What is mercy?
What is what? I said if you mercy. That's like, you like, you beyond musty. You ready to try now? One, two, three.
Why are you looking at them?
Okay, I'm not supposed to. Okay, take two.
The next day.
Well, day.
Oh, that's why I asked where my wig was at.
You dress. Look real messy, Chanel.
So somebody's in the middle of changing their hair. I don't want to put them out on blast.
No, why you say I'm changing my hair? Why don't you just say she's in the middle of
she's changing her hair.
Don't say changing
and I don't
want to
put her out like that.
What's the people call it?
Do you want me to show you?
No, you're in the, I'm in the middle of costume change.
She's transitioning. Disappear.
No, why don't you say that? I'm in the middle of a costume change.
She's in the middle of a costume change. So, I'm not going to show her until she finished. But it's day three. We just came from breakfast. And it seems like I'm going to eat the same thing every day for breakfast. Cause
that is not true.
I don't eat seafood and I don't eat pork. And it's a lot of that here.
Chanel, they had jerk chicken.
It's breakfast.
Well, you had omelette.
I got scrambled eggs.
But you could have had an omelet though.
With what meat?
You don't have to have.
Everybody,
I'm together now.
We have. I just snatched Snapchat.
Oh, shit. My bad. My bad.
We have eaten breakfast. This is day three, Monday.
No.
I don't know the date.
The 13th.
Monday, May 13th.
2019.
We have eaten breakfast.
Kids have did their homework. Well, not homework. Have did their classwork.
Yeah. Destiny's finishing his. Sahara finished hers. We got to go to the pool.
Again for day three.
It feels nice though.
Yeah. But this today, we're going to also get into like whatever activities that they have. Yeah. Instead of just going
get
to
in
the
pool. You know?
Yeah. Or whatever. We still haven't. We touched the beach, but we still haven't really fully got into the beach. There's our
hola.
It's okay. But we're right ahead there now. Yeah, I got my water wig, you know.
Love how niggas wig just took the camera and put it on her.
when you is open. How you say open?
Abid.
Anywho, when you come to, whenever you get into a water, whatever, always do curly hair. Don't do no straight hair stuff. Do curly hair because then you look more exotic. Say hi, Sahira. Hola. Yeah, so now we want to head out to the beach. The pool. And then we'll get into some things, so.
Some activities. Here on the hotel. On the hotel.
On the hotel.
On the hotel property.
Correcting moment. Yay. At the hotel.
On the resort. How about that? So, about to head out. Enjoy the sun and water. Yeah, man.
Okay. Hey, guys. All right, now we're walking, going to the beach.
No, we're not.
Oh, shit. Sorry.
Going to the pool.
Going to the pool.
La piscina.
So, let me turn around so you guys can see where we're walking at. These are the villas that, we're stationed in. Oh, sorry. These are the villas and stuff that we're stationed in. Because it's early right now, they're doing the housekeeping. So, we're at the end, towards the end. One of the ends, I'm sorry.
So big.
Of the resort. It's three different resorts.
And one.
Yeah, and one.
We had the best one.
Yeah, everything is pretty much included. If we want to go to the other resort, we could. If we want to participate in any other food over there, we could also. But the one that we're in, which is the middle one, this is the main resort. Pretty much everything is over here.
It's the best one.
Yeah.
Everybody come over here for us.
Yeah. So.
Because we lit.
Oh, where did she go? Okay, don't worry about the fence, baby. Come on. This boy will pick up any flower he see. So sun is kind of out, but then when you look that way, it's kind of.
Hey, don't bring that little sun. Energy.
I'm not saying the word. It's a little something, something. So. I want to get a glimpse of the entrance way, but that's going to be to later, like in the morning where there's not a lot of people. Yeah. We want to give you guys a half of the resort tour because my fat ass ain't going to be walking all everywhere, basically. But this is the map. And then now we're going to walk. So we're gonna head to the pool area, one of the pool areas. They have about 17 pools, like I said earlier. Oh, this is a seating area outside. We can just sit and chill. So right now we're heading to
the bar.
Where are they gonna go to the pool first? Well, go warm and cold. But I'm going. Yes, I told you she had to switch up her choice of liqueur because we're not gonna be drinking amaretto every day. But yeah, this is one of the seating areas. Then you have the entertainment area right here. It's like multiple bars here. Oh no, you tell them. Go. She gonna see you later. Go ahead.
Okay. Chanel had the bubble guts and Dustin had the bubble guts and they were stank. Chanel broke.
Yeah, so bad that we literally had to open up the room. Literally turn the AC off and open up the doors. All doors turned to and put the cellophane on high because they were funky. But this is the pool area. Oh, FYI, we made sure we reserve our seats. You go get towels and you actually just put them on the chairs because if you come out around certain times, all of these are gone. So we got four. Move this over some. So move them over.
So we have four seats that we kind of self-reserved on our own. But that's the one of the entertainment areas again. The seating areas over there. And then this is one of the big pools. We only come to this one because it's no separation where there's a bar. This is like just a big area. And then you have a lot of seating areas. And then on that side is where you have another big pool, but it's like a separation for the bar. And then let me see if you can actually see from afar. You can see the beach. So we're gonna look at the beach later. We're gonna go to the beach later because I told them I'm tired of keep going to the pool. We're gonna go to the beach. We're gonna be here 6 days, and not all 6 days I want to do the pool. So now we're not showing up because she went to get our rum and coke. This is the water wig. This is a nice wig, but this is my water wig, where you come out and you can get wet and still look cute. And I have the straight hair, where you look like a wet puppy. But this hair, you're gonna come out looking all exotic, no matter what skin type. But so yeah. So I'm gonna wait for Chanel to come back and catch you guys later.
Somebody's looking up the weather
because it's hot.
Like she's an old lady.
This is why I don't come outside of Miami. Thank you, babe. You gotta get my angles. Ooh, look at that. You see the difference?
No.
Here I look like oompa loompa. Here I look cool. Ooh,
look crazy.
Listen, I'm so hot. I'm about to take this wig off.
No, she's not. Cause she got them doo doo braids on the bottom.
No, I don't. I got trick daddy braids. Don't do me like that.
I'm sorry, trick. She got a trick daddy braids on the bottom.
Those who are not from Miami, yeah, I need to know trick daddy braids when your braids go all the way and then it stop like right at the nape of your neck. That's trick daddy braids. And then you gotta add like some weave.
Some
to
little
it.
Extensions.
Yeah, some extensions.
So it can hang a little bit.
Yeah, that's trick daddy braids. That's what we call it in Miami.
Trick!
Wait, what is this? So it's
got back from the show. I'm outside because people want to be buttholes and laugh and make all this noise. But it was nice. Long and nice. All the flags they were showing, I did not know the country that they belonged to. But it's okay. They showed it anyway. Went ahead to bed because it's almost 11 and we gotta get up early so we can go ride the doom buggies. So, see you tomorrow.